Ella, ¿no?
Variety of schooling fish, also squid. And they are very excellent hunters. They are what is known as opportunistic feeders or grab and going feeders. And basically what that means is if they see something, they will grab it and they will steal it as fast as possible. Now this is an excellent strategy if they are hunting, for example, a shiny silverfish that they don't want to get away. But it's not so good of a strategy if they see a shiny silver piece of plastic that they gulp down before they realize what it is. So that's just a good reminder for us humans to try to not use single-use plastic as much as possible, just so we can help the fur seals out in the wild and all of the other animals depending on a future generation
Esto no va a dejar. Ya, computer ya, ahí, debería ir.